Enterprise Ethereum Alliance, EEA, is expanding the boundaries. 10 law firms and 4 legal institutions united under the umbrella of its legal industry working group. As CoinDesk states, EEA announced on its official site on 14th August on bringing together global law firms and leading legal minds to explore building enterprise-grade applications on Ethereum blockchain. New members joining the EEA and legal industry working group include Cooley, Debevoise and Plimpton, Goodwin, Hogan Lovells, Holland and Knight, Jones Day, Latham and Watkins, Morrison and Foerster, and so on. Chairman of the EEA Board of Directors, Julio Faura, told, "The law firms will be working to ensure that blockchain-based technologies are more than just compliant with the financial system, but also with the power delivery and telecommunications industries."